Hell yeah.
Looks like the mutants have settled 2 miles north of here, taking over most of the town. They seem to be concentrated in the old Fallon's department store. I led a squad out a couple days ago to clear them out. We were ordered by Captain West to retreat when our squad was ambushed. When we got back, the captain chewed me out in front of the guys and then asked me to see him privately in the old recording studio. After reaming me out for several minutes, he took me off patrol and reassigned me to guard the HQ here. It's just so confusing. I mean, I'll never confront the captain in front of the men, but what is he up to? Why did he order the retreat and then blame me?
heck? What was that?
Right here.
Got it.
Who's there?
Wait, what was that?
For honor, for glory!
Too much gear is tactically dangerous. Experience.
Attention all personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited.
Yes, sir.
Well done.
Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Night Captain K for immediate decontamination.
Be sure to find me if you can assist again.
That is all.